Hi, this is Anupam Dasgupta, Vice President Strategy with GrayMatter Software. Me and my colleague Sandeep Bhatt, who is AVP Airport Analytics with GrayMatter, are happy to have had the opportunity to be a part of the Airport Modernization Summit. It was a very good opportunity to network with peers and people from the industry who had very valuable thoughts to share, and we also got to share our own learnings and insights and value adds that we provide. So GrayMatter, just to take a step back, GrayMatter is a BI analytics big data data science company which has been in existence since 2006. We have industry specific products like airport analytics, insurance analytics, manufacturing analytics, horizontal specific products like finance analytics. And we also provide custom services in the BI big data data science analytics space. The focus for this forum, of course, being airports, we were speaking about offerings related to airport analytics during the session that the speaker slot that we had, and so we were focusing during the presentation more on the effect of or how you can enhance non-aero revenue. So in that sense, GrayMatter's airport analytics product, of course, is an enterprise-wide product which caters across all departments like finance, commercial, operations, ground handling, airline marketing, all the works, all the departments. But today's topic was more focused on the commercial piece of it. And within that, we were focusing on the airport concessionaire revenue management and analytics product that GrayMatter offers. So just to take a step back on the context of this product, as we all know, the importance of non-aero revenue is ever growing. Even if you look at from the P&L point of view, it's very important that the non-aero revenue keeps increasing and is given due importance, right? So within the non-aero revenue mix, around 30% of it is coming through retail concessions, and hence that's where the context actually strikes up in terms of our concessionaire, airport concessionaire management and analytics product. So having said that, a quick dip, a look at the product we were talking about. So the product really offers sales data extraction from any kind of POS machines at your airport stores using a device, proprietary GrayMatter device called StoreSense, which is available in a hardware as well as software format. And then processing this data further for billing and income computation by interfacing to the airport's ERP or transaction system. And also pushing this data into a cloud or server, collection server, and then from that point of time, getting rich data analytics or insights on the store sales. So these insights are not just sales analytics, but dovetailed with demographics of the passengers collected through boarding pass of the passengers, which is again possible through the StoreSense device I mentioned. Other than this pieces, the solution also comes in with the contract management part of it, which ensures that you can maintain and update your different condition types across tenants at your airport, and you can maintain your contracts across versions with the proper workflow so that you can delegate pieces of it or share pieces of it with your colleagues as you move along with your contract with your various tenants, right? So other than that, the solution, the product also brings in capability to run promotional email campaigns for passengers at your airport. So so broadly these were the pieces, sales data collection, and then BI analytics, and then contract management, billing, which leads to subsequent income computation for the airport, and the email campaign piece of it, which really summarizes the product. And we also are glad to announce, like we mentioned during the presentation also, about our recent successful implementation at Bangalore Airport of this very product. The news has gone into the press like a few weeks back, and we are so happy to mention that this has turned out to be another of our successful implementations for a valued customer like Bangalore Airport. It was a good opportunity networking with all of the colleagues here. Thank you.